Okay, to view the Pi-Hole DNS query logs in real time, all you have to do is open a terminal and type Pi-Hole tail. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.